진 기사라기.
Jin, the hell are you doing here?
Brother. The cat told me everything about you. Saya, the Nox Nectoris, and the power of order.
Master?
I now know what I'm supposed to do in this world, and who the enemy I must defeat is. He said, don't avert your eyes from what the soul truly desires, because that's where the power of order dwells. That's why, brother, I'm going to listen to exactly what my soul tells me. This power of order.
Jin. Jin, you bastard!
Brother, the Black Beast must be defeated. It must be killed. Now, let's kill each other, shall we? Brother!
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1, action!
Chase this!
Get out of my way! Done so. Chill, didn't happen!
Brother, help you!
That's the best you got, Jin?
Fall!
That's the best you got, Jin?
Fall, Chill!
Get out of my way, you fool!
Fall!
Chill,
not happen!
Done so, go!
Shit!
What the hell did you teach him?
Brother! Is that really all you've got? How are we supposed to have fun?
I'm not having fun here, you piece of shit!
Oh well, there are a few other things that need my attention. I guess today just wasn't the day I'm supposed to kill.
Hope that day never comes.
But brother, just remember this. I'm the one.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel one. Action.
Some Avenger you are. Why don't you start by protecting yourself?
Hero of Ikaruga.
Back off. Or my plane.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel one. Action.
Back off. Yes.
What a disappointment.
I've been looking for you.
I was not expecting to run into you like this.
You go by Hopperman of the Six Heroes now?
That determined aura. I see you've made the power of aura your own, but it has yet to come to full fruition.
Huh?
Nonetheless, our encounter was not a necessity, but merely coincidence. It would seem in this present timeline, you are you, and I am.
Cut the chatter. I've got questions for you.
To badger me for knowledge, you have gained a sense of humor. If you want your voice to be heard, you must first master the sword.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel one, action!
Not yet.
I guess you're not called one of the six heroes for nothing.
I must admit I'm impressed, Jin. Very well, I shall acquiesce to your request. Surely this is regarding Tsubaki Yayoi, is it not?
What?
I'm sorry to tell you, but even I am at my wit's end when it comes to lifting the Mind Eater curse. It seems my time has come.
Hey, wait!
There is an order for your arrest. Surrender your weapon and follow me back to headquarters. Should you resist your arrest, then I must take you into custody by force.
You fool. Are those really your words? Is that really what you...
My one and only desire is to enforce the laws instated by the Librarium. Anyone who disrupts that order, even you, Major, I cannot let through my grasp.
The only thing your eyes can see is the world fabricated by the Imperator's Mind Eater curse.
I repeat, Surrender yourself immediately. This is your final warning.
Tsubaki, I have two things to tell you. First, Ravna the Bloodedge is mine to kill. Don't you dare lay a finger on him. And second, you really are ignorant.
I'm sorry we could not see eye to eye, Major. I must now resort to force.
I'll open those eyes of yours. Tsubaki!
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1, action!
Fight's just starting.
Die! Free!
I shall serve the blade of justice unto those who defy the will of the Imperator.
I see. So this is Isidore's true form.
My blade is the Imperator's blade. Major Jin Kisaragi, I will now sentence you to death for treason against the Imperator herself.
The Imperator has brainwashed your mind. Isidore has consumed your heart.
Tsubaki! Wake up!
How foolish! You will atone for your sins.
The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel 1, action!
Counter! Fall!
Get out of my skin!
Counter!
Counter! Get out of my way!
Fall!
Fall!
Counter!
Counter! You're disengaging!
Go! Get out of my way, you fool!
Time for atonement!
Get out of my heart! Get out of my heart!
I enforce the law and bring justice to those who have sinned.
So this is the power of the Isayoi. Though it was designed to obstruct observers, it is still a Nox Nectoris nonetheless.
To stand against the Librarium is to stand against the Imperator. Traitors shall be punished with death. Jin, Noelle, and Makoto. Everyone must die. Jin Kisaragi, atone for your sins in death.
Nothing but a puppet. You may still have memories of the past, but I cannot bear to witness this any longer.
Tsubaki. Don't. Don't lose your heart to a mere weapon.
Jin. Please save me.
Tsubaki!